Interview Monica, take one marker.
And action.
As your auntie, I've always been there for you. When the kids at school said your food smelled weird, I taught you how to stand your ground. When you brought home a white boy, I told your mother to keep an open mind. So when it comes to voting this November, I hope you listen to me. You must vote. Our family's future, our rights, and our dignity are all on the line. Vote for your auntie.